Chapter 15, A Reason to Fight.
Yes. How could anything be so perfectly, achingly beautiful? It's heaven's light, the light of creation. An earthborn sun, crafted by human hands. A beacon of hope to light the path of mankind. You've done it, Al. Albert Miller, my dearest friend, your final gift, this great Promethean fire you left behind, will change the world! No, 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 no. I am the one who will change this world as Al's friend. It is my privilege, my right. Yes, I will be the one to finally grant your wish. Only I ever truly understood you, Al. I was your friend, and so I work in your stead. I will see it done.
Angie, why? Huh? That wasn't there before. Is that a letter? This handwriting.
Did you say this ship's running on?
It's running on her.
What? The hell's that supposed to mean? Angie's just a little girl. What do you mean she's powering the ship?
It's not just the Centurion. The Cavalier, the Comet, all the ships were the same. Our ship runs on Angie's power. The power of the Valkyria. Valkyria?
Yes. The main reactor is fueled by a Valkyria. Each ship was assigned one. On paper, they're civilian contractors. And the one assigned the Centurion is named Angie. Angelica Farnaby.
Wait, hold on. Just what is a Valkyria? I heard they're descendants of the ancient Valkyrer, who protected this land a long time ago. I've already been told that the Empire's weaponizing them, and that the Winter Witch is one specialized for combat. But you're saying the Federation has their own Valkyria? Not even as weapons, but as living batteries?
That's correct. Angelica has been modified to act as a power source. By exposing herself to Ragnite, she can generate energy far beyond conventional compression. She alone can produce enough energy to power this entire cruiser.
That's why the restricted area was so heavily guarded. You're using a human being. You locked a little girl in the reactor of a military ship.
Claude, she volunteered for this. She signed a waiver agreeing that she and her life belong to the military.
There's no way that could be legitimate.
On the contrary, it's a legally binding contract, just like the one you signed when you enlisted. It was an accident that she left the main reactor and met you all, and suffered amnesia at that. But once she remembered her duty, she returned to the main reactor of her own volition.
How is this even possible?
She and all the others volunteered for this initiative. They're doing whatever they can for their homeland.
But both the Cavalier and the Comet are gone.
Indeed. Valkyria's fates are tied to their ships. They knew the risks. The immense propulsion power of the snow cruisers would be unattainable without Valkyrian support. And Operation Cygnus is impossible without these ships. This plan has been in the works for a long time.
I knew it. This was already being prepared even before Operation Northern Cross.
Correct. The United States of Vinland developed these ships and their tech. They are the hidden orchestrators of Cygnus.
This is insane. How deep does this rabbit hole go?
Are you going to abandon the mission then? Would you betray your allies just to take the moral high ground?
Betray my allies?
For every day we move forward on the Crystal Sea, our allies on land are retreating from the Empire. As we speak, the Federation's death toll keeps on growing. Operation Northern Cross is a lost cause. The Cygnus fleet is the only hope we have of ending this war. And here we are, 2 days from the Imperial capital. 3 at most, even with combat.
Then you plan on storming the enemy's capital with Angie still hooked up to the main reactor?
That's correct. Claude, do you believe the captain will wake up from this?
I don't know. I can only hope so.
We'll need a decision. Soon. Who else could make that call without being swayed by emotion? Please, Captain. We need you to wake up.
That little girl was moving the ship? All this time it was her? What is this shit? Is this supposed to be a joke?
She was smiling.
Huh?
Angie, she was smiling. She said she had to go back to where she belonged. Then the door closed, and she was locked inside. She was looking at me until the main reactor came on. She was smiling the whole time.
You think she wanted this?
I think she wanted to save us. And that was the only way.
But she's just a goddamn kid. We're using this child as a tool of war?
Read this.
To my favorite big sis, Riley. First, I want to say I'm sorry. I wanted to tell you what I really am, but I just couldn't. When I got on the ship, I signed a piece of paper. It had a lot of big words, but it said the military would take care of my family after I'm gone. After that, I drank some medicine, and it tasted really bad, and I got really sleepy. And then I was in the Forbidden Sector. And the whole time I was in there, I was dreaming. It was a really scary dream. Lots of people were fighting. They got hurt and died. So when I woke up and I met all of you and everyone was so kind to me, I've never felt happier in my life. Even though there's a war going on outside, the ship is like a really big house with a really big family. I have a family back home, too. There's my papa, and one little sister, and 2 little brothers. Papa just drinks all day and doesn't go to work. That's why we didn't have any money. But then, men in uniforms came to my village. They told us to take an aptitude test. And that's how I learned I could be a Valkyria. I could be useful. So I made a promise with the soldiers. They'd give Papa money and help my sister and brothers go to school. And in return, I'd go away on this ship.
What?
To tell you the truth, I really didn't want to do it. I wanted to stay home with my family. But if I didn't help, they told me a lot of happy families would be sad, and lots of people might get hurt. They said it was my duty to help, so I decided it was the right thing to do.
Duty.
But you know what? I actually kind of liked being here. I think I learned something from everybody on the ship. I learned what it means to protect someone you love. And I learned why this war has to end. So I'm going back to the place where I belong. I'm really proud that I could help protect everyone. Thank you, Riley. And tell everyone else thanks, too. Goodbye.
Holy shit! What the hell is this? Claude, this operation's over. We're taking Angie and we're getting the hell out of here!
If we do that, this ship will stop dead in its tracks. They'd never make it to the Imperial capital.
You think I give a shit? What the hell kind of victory is worth killing an innocent girl? Riley, you feel the same way, right? Oh, come on, Kai, say something!
I think I finally see why my brother left the Federation.
Kai? I mean, Forseti. He knew about this?
He always avoided saying anything outright. All he'd tell me is that the Federation had been twisted.
Yeah, after seeing this shit, I'd say the same thing! I can't take this! You see what they've done to her?!
I know. It's unforgivable, but...
Kai?
But in this moment, all I know for sure is that Angie is fighting harder than any of us. Angie wants peace. She chose this path herself. She's fighting her own battle, her own war, and the blue fires of that reactor. All we can do for her now is fight at her side.
An attack! Couldn't even give us time to think, huh? Come on, let's go!
Preparations complete. I'm heading out.
Riley, wait. You know Ragnite better than anyone, so I need to ask you something. That explosion that came from the Cavalier, was it? Did that explosion come from the main reactor?
The reactor's energy output is hundreds of times beyond whatever we could achieve through standard compression. But even with that kind of power, I don't know if it would trigger a chain reaction as massive as the one we saw. Look, I'm sure I could give you an answer if I had time to analyze the data. But I'm sorry, I'd really rather not think about all that right now.
No, I'm sorry. I was being insensitive. The squad we're up against is probably the one we fought before, led by the black-plated tank. You've got a lot on your mind, so for now, let's just focus on winning this battle.
Got it.
Who'd have thought HQ would personally request the Ausbruch for this assignment? That massive explosion probably got the top brass panicking.
Can't blame them. If one of those things went off inside the capital, if it's gotta explode, make it happen on the Crystal Sea, far away from the capital. HQ's orders.
So we're the expendable pawns again, huh?
Not if I have anything to say about it. Chromeria's heading for the enemy ship from the other side. We'll distract it from the front, and she'll destroy it.
Destroy? If I recall, Belgar and Agent Forsetti seem pretty intent on capturing that ship in one piece.
Not happening. We are sinking that thing. Orders be damned. Some things just can't be allowed to exist.
Huh? Well, destruction's fine by me. I'm just hoping one of our shots doesn't set the damn thing off, sir.
No worries. Chromeria's gotten better with her power. She's more stable now. She won't lose control. I'll look after her.
Yeah, whatever you say, lover boy.
Anyway, thanks to HQ's meddling, we're finally out of Doc Belgar's jurisdiction. Once we're done here, I think it's time for us to take a nice, long vacation.
To be honest, I was terrified of that Winter Witch when I first saw her. Maybe it's just me, but ever since she met you, she's gotten more approachable, more human. She's been acting, dare I say, cuter. I understand why you'd want to protect her, sir.
You might find she's a little too hot for you to handle.
Don't worry, sir. I'm not making a move on her. Got enough enemies without you trying to kill me, too.
Hmm? That silhouette.
Lieutenant Colonel Valtz, the enemy ship's been sighted. We're moving at full speed to engage.
This is it. My soulmate and I get to have one last dance. I will protect the capital. My men. My motherland. And the woman I love. I'll protect them all.
Hey, Minerva. You all right? It's not like you to leave your food untouched.
Oh, Claude. Good timing. Here, take my bread.
What? You're not gonna eat it? Well, if you insist. Ow! This isn't bread, it's a rock!
It's bread, all right. And it's all we've got today. Now do you see the problem?
I suggested we quit while we're ahead, but Lieutenant Victor insists that we clean our plates regardless.
But of course. Balanced nutrition is part and parcel with a knightly code of conduct.
Well, at this rate, you'll be the knights with no teeth. I wonder if it's softer on the inside. I know! I'll break it open with a wrench! Yeah! Nuts! I thought if there was just one weak spot, I could crack the whole thing open.
No weaknesses. This role has better defenses than the Federation itself.
How can I slice up the Empire if I can't at least manage to break bread? Your toast, you loathsome loaf!
Rise to the challenge, Lieutenant Victor. You mustn't give up.
Huh. If soft spots are encrusted with armor, even a humble loaf of bread can become unbreakable. It reminds me of tanks.
You're welcome. A fine idea. Perhaps the greatest since sliced bread.
Guess I'm alone. Well,
thank you.
What? What?
Let's review the mission info, shall we?
Onward to victory!
keep up.
Awaiting further orders.
Lock and load.
I've got this.
My turn.
Ready anytime.
Let's rough them up.
It won't be easy, but I have faith in you. Commence operations.
Closing in on the Imperial capital. Keep going, no matter what. Squad E, move out!
This is untenable. The ice field's practically shattered. There's cracks everywhere.
It must have been the Cavalier. The shockwave did all this.
The heat thinned out the ice. The infantry should be all right, but I don't know about our vehicles.
It looks like it can take the weight of a tank, but we should still be careful out here.
Claude, they're here. It's that black tank again.
Those assholes again. Come on, let's settle this once and for all.
Yeah.
Watch out! It's the Valkyria!
Just sending her out from the start? Guess they're done playing around.
It's going to be a full assault.
So it's a pincer attack. This might get messy.
My turn.
Moving out!
Well, well. That's gonna leave a mark.
No use. We'll never drive them off if we just stay in this position. First, we have to leave this base to get out of the pincer. Then, we'll find a position that gives us the advantage. From there, we'll regroup for a counterattack.
You have to fight the tanks and the witch at the same time? I'm getting the shakes just thinking about it.
I know this looks bad, but we still have a chance. Last time, the Valkyria fell back after we beat the tank. Worked before, so let's focus on the tank first. It probably won't work the same way twice, but at least it'll get us out from between a rock and a hard place. She may be a Valkyria, but she's still just one person, right?
Yeah, right.
Advancing! With everything you've got! This is an order. Find your weak link and break through it!
Cold silver.
Engaging!
This is an order. I need your help.
That's a buzz. We're not gonna lose. Come back.
Whoa.
Got it.
Whoa. Whoa.
I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate. They're There's nothing like slow dancing the night away. But I think we should see other people. It was fun, but just not right for each other. And besides, I met somebody new. A girl worth fighting for. So, this isn't for us. One of us walks away, and one of us dies. Our feelings, right? Let's go out with a bang. That's what Ausbruch means, the eruption. We're the fire and the ice, and we'll burn with you on your pyre.
This is an order. Break through the enemy's defenses!
Stone cold sober. I'm not gonna lose. Here we go!
No movement from the enemy tank. We did it! We finally beat them!
He's been a threat since we first fought at Siegfahr. He always cornered us somehow. It was never a fluke. His tactics, his ability, his command, and his fearlessness. I could feel it even through the tank's armor. It's like he lit a fire under me. I guess this is what it's like to have a rival.
He really was a tough one.
Well, it weren't bad. For him, anyway.
We just faced one of the strongest forces in the Empire! And we won!
The battle's not over yet. Don't let your guard down!
She's right. We've still got one last enemy. The most terrifying one on the field.
The Winter Witch. Valkyria.
Your performance in the previous battle was exemplary. Please accept this reward from headquarters.
It's gone.
It stopped.
What we're seeing here.
keep up.
Awaiting further orders.
Lock and load.
Let's do this.
Ready and waiting. Ready and waiting.
I've got this.
My turn. My turn.
I've got this.
Ready anytime, sir.
Onward to victory.
Stop that Valkyria at all costs! Squad E, move out! What is this red blizzard? What the hell just happened? How do we fight this? What am I saying? Do we even have a chance against her? What can we do? Think. Think!
Let's go.
What's this red snow? It's completely covering the witch!
That's not just snow. It's burning hot! If we get caught in that, we're dead!
Rocks might cover us from the blizzard. But if we don't do something about that firestorm, we'll never even get close to her.
I've spotted the enemy! Calm down! We need to press...
Got this!
Engaging!
Found him! Die!
All allies have been taken out!
Got enemies here!
The enemy's firing back!
Got enemies here!
I'll knock them down!
Begun their counterattack.
Ah, tenderize ya!
Good. That should make things a little easier.
Follow your nose.
Let's work together. Understood.
No!
Down. All in the mud.
operation.
Steady.
Incoming!
Colonel Mons.
That's what you get.
You left us a hell of a gift.
I am a proud soldier.
Take this!
Advancing! I will see this through.
Thank you.
He's dead.
Give him back!
Hold on a minute. Every time we've faced her so far, she's always used that staff. Could her Valkyrian power be connected to it?
It's possible the staff is some kind of conduit. Like it absorbs her energy, then releases it as she attacks.
So if we can destroy that thing, maybe it'll shut down her powers. All right then. All units, target the Valkyria staff. We have to break it.
Operation. You have to use your brain. Work together.
I got your back.
Let's work together.
I got your back.
Colonel Bonds, you've left us a hell of a gift.
I'll make sure the engines don't freeze over.
Stay there.
Is here good?
Stay
there. We're being targeted.
Do anything stupid.
Let's work together. Understood.
Move! Move!
Got this!
Keep firing!
The enemy has begun their counterattack!
Got enemies here! Come on!
Target eliminated!
Let's see some spirit!
job well done.
Moving out.
Comes the pain!
You're being targeted!
I'm invincible! Eat lead!
I can't control my body!
That was wonderful! Another job well done!
Easy.
I'm a pit.
No big deal.
Impossible!
As if.
This is nothing.
Commence operation.
Hold position. I'll head over for support.
Okay, moving out.
They've got you in their sight!
There they are!
Incoming!
Fire!
Pretty good!
Don't stop now!
Heavy damage sustained. I will protect my commander.
Engaging!
Moving out! Federation officer, I will not fall here!
Commander, Richard, allow me!
How was that?
Great job! I never...
All according to plan.
You think this is cold? I got worse than this walking to school.
Better check the antifreeze after this mission.
Are we going to survive this?
everyone. Please.
What is the tank?
Stay there.
Is here good?
Leave the driving to me.
Let's work together.
I got your back.
Dead.
I've been hit.
can the battlefields run out. Sorry.
Big deal. We can keep going.
I got your back.
Let's work together.
Claude,
understood.
What are your orders?
Captain Wallace, please respond. Captain Wallace!
Stay there. Good call.
Those footprints are the enemies.
Steady.
Looks like the red blizzard's calming down.
The firestorm is weakening, but our bullets won't reach her. Not from this distance.
Then we just gotta run up and lay into her. Bring it on, winter bitch!
Keep the pressure going.
All allies have been taken out!
This is an order. We're going on the offensive! This is an order. Find your weak link and break through it!
This one to me! Bring it on! You ain't going nowhere! Why is this? Here comes the pain!
Regenerated again? No, I can't give up yet.
Wait, Claude! Something's different!
Huh?
Your performance in the previous battle was exemplary. Please accept this reward from headquarters.
Everyone, fall back!
Fall back?
Do you not see this shit? What about the witch? We gotta finish her off!
Forget about her, Raz!
If we don't get out of here right now, we're all dead!
Team, fall back!
Fine.
Inside me. I can't control it. Maybe this is where I die. Defective. Useless. Alone. I'll vanish into the snow. Tears. Why? I shouldn't be sad. Finally. The pain will finally be over. And he... he's gone as well. The only one to make me feel like I belong. To make me feel loved. Now there's nothing left to live for. Nothing.
Don't say that, beautiful. Gonna let it overwhelm you? I kinda like it. Makes me fall in love again.
Please go! Just leave
you
me!
You don't have to lie. I know what you feel inside. You wanna live. Live so I can keep holding you close. That's the truth. Because you've fallen for me too. So I'm not going anywhere. Unleash that power. Engulf us both in flames. Anything you wish to do. No matter what, I'm right here. You feel the same. I know it.
You fool.
Yeah. But you are in love with a... Maria, you're even gorgeous when you're crying.
You really are a fool.
Ah, shit. Okay, no more laughing for me.
Don't push yourself.
Let's see. Well, I see an angel, but this doesn't look like heaven. I'm guessing we're still alive.
Yes.
Okay. That means you got control of your powers. Nice going, lady. Thanks.
No. I've almost killed you twice now, and you're the only reason I could suppress my powers. I'm just a useless reject after all.
You know that's not true. You tried your damnedest. We both did. That's how we got so screwed up. We've done good. Leave the rest to Forseti. Let's go home.
Home. Yes, let's go home. Together.
Captain! Captain Morgan!
Captain. Captain Wallace is here to see you, sir.
Hello, Mr. Wallace. I heard you managed to take down the Valkyria. Fine work indeed.
Captain.
The captain has something important to tell you. Listen carefully.
Huh?
Captain Claude Wallace.
Yes, sir.
I hereby grant you full command of Operation Cygnus.
Captain? What are you...
Claude, the captain hasn't finished yet.
It's time I told you everything. The secret of this ship. The true purpose of Operation Cygnus.